morning and welcome.
Today, of course, our conference is Turning the Tide, Combating Misinformation in Public Health.
Public health is always a collective enterprise, and how we share knowledge and use it is exemplified in the goals of this conference.
Increasingly, as we're going to social media to get our information, there are these specific interventions where public health experts can work behind the scenes in policy. That's really where we may have the most impact.
All of the information that you are skilled in producing, how can we make this available to more people in a way that makes it understandable and makes them more able to share it with others when they then encounter misinformation?
We are creating human-centered, original content with our fellows. First-person narrative essays that combine their lived experience with their technical expertise.
We started working on a game, the idea being use games to encourage people to learn the techniques of misinformation and really ultimately become inoculated against these techniques.
I was really gratified to hear so many of you recognize that journalists are allies, understanding that op-eds are an important public policy tool and an antidote to misinformation.
I think doing this kind of work is not just a matter of having the right skills, using the right tools. It also means you have to have courage.
Let's keep this conversation continuing about tackling misinformation in public health. Thank you so much for everything.